The topic of my talk is Eid al-Adha, the festival of sacrifice. Eid al-Adha is a major festival celebrated by Muslims all over the world. It is celebrated to commemorate the wish of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam, who sacrificed his son Ismail alayhi salam on instructions of Allah. In Arabic, Eid is celebration of holiday and Adha is referred to sacrifice. The end of Hajj pilgrimage in Holy Mecca. The 10th day of Dhul Hijjah is Eid al-Adha. On this day, people offer sacrifice and distribute it among relatives and poor. People gather in Eidgah and offer salam. Eid al-Adha indicates that one must keep his faith, firm faith on Allah. He tests him in difficult situations, but Allah is from all the issues. Ibrahim alayhi salam is an example for us to follow. Allah says in Surah Baqarah, Surah number 2, ayah number 135, Qul bal millata Ibrahim hanifa wa ma kana min al-mushrikeen. Say no, but ask if the millat of Ibrahim alayhi salam, who turned away from that, all that is